السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أيها الطلبة الأعزاء من الصف الحادي عشر من العلوم والتجارة، أتمنى لكم تمام الصحة والعافية، وأريد أولا أستقبلكم استقبالا حارا في درسنا اليوم. My dear students, in last video we were discussing chapter number 11, okay? And first paragraph we have this verse till here. Got it? And last sentence I discussed in that class was أُحِبُّ أَنْ أُقَدِّمَ لَكُمْ بَعْضَ النَّصَائِحِ وَالنَّشُورَى. Okay, it is connected to next page. The sentence is connected to next page, first sentence also. What was the discussion going on in that chapter, in this chapter? That it was the month of May, and the teacher entered the class and he all the students welcomed and greeted him. Then the teacher told them that my dear students, exam is near, okay? Exam is near, that's why I want to give you some suggestion related to your study and your exam. Okay, this much we have discussed in last video. Now next suggestion, next point or next sentence we will discuss. أُحِبُّ أَنْ أُقَدِّمَ لَكُمْ بَعْضَ النَّصَائِحِ وَالنَّشُورَى. I would like to give you some advice and suggestion. Some advice and suggestion. For what? Okay. When I will give you some advice and suggestion, then it will be easy for you to prepare for the exam. That is here.
حتى يمكن لكم أن تأخذ استعدادا كافيا ومناسبا قبل الأوان. يلزم أن تدرس كل مادة من المواد المقررة جيدا وأن تراجع جميع الدروس والتمارين
بعناية. So first listen words here.
حتى يمكن لكم.
Okay. حتى يمكن لكم. حتى gives different meaning. حتى gives different meaning. It depends on you for which meaning you are using. Hatta is used for the meaning of still, so that's why, okay? So different meaning has this word. Here it is used for the meaning of so that.
Yukkinu rakho, ampana yukkinu, ampana yukkinu.
If you translate word by word, its meaning will be, it will be possible for you. Amkana yukkinu means to be possible. But here, you can translate with the word of can.
Anta khuzu, akhaza yad khuzu. Akhaza yad khuzu means to take. Isti'adad. Isti'adad means preparation.
Preparation.
Kafiyam. Kafiyam, that is used in our languages also. Ye mere liye kafi hai. What does it mean? Enough.
Kafiyan, enough.
Wa munasiban, ye mere liye munasib hai. That is, this word is also used in our languages.
Munasib means appropriate. Munasib means appropriate.
Qabla awan, this word is new for you. Awan, its meaning is time.
Avinatun singular and plural is awan.
Avinatun, okay?
Avinatun.
Singular and plural is awan. Its meaning is time.
Its meaning is time or season.
Next word is yalzamu antadrusu. Lazima yalzamu. Lazima yalzamu. Word meaning is to be necessary. Ye mere liye lazim hai. Okay, that is necessary for me. So lazima yalzamu means to be necessary. Darasa yalzamu means study. Darasa yalzamu means to study. Fulla maddati, all the materials.
Minal mawadil mukarrara,
all the subjects of your syllabus.
Minal mawadil mukarrara,
syllabus. That is the next
better way or
in a good way.
Raja Yurajan means to revise.
Raja Yurajan means to revise. Jamia Durus for Tamarin.
Tamarin
singular without alif. Tamarin.
Tamarin is plural. Its meaning is exercises. Bi'inayatin carefully. Bi'inayatin means
carefully. Next word is Wajaba Yajibu.
Wajaba
Yajibu. Same meaning.
To be necessary.
To be necessary. Qama yaqumu min nawmi.
Qama yaqumu min nawmi means to wake up. And just the qama yaqumu means to stand up. Qama yaqumu means to stand up. But whenever it will use with min nawmi, its meaning will be
to wake up.
Mubakkirina early morning.
Li murajaati durus.
From this word,
this is masdar of raja'a yuraja'u. Wa hifzil mawad.
Hifz. Learning by Hafiza.
Yafaz means to learn by heart. Lazima yafzamu takhruju.
Kharaja yafzamu means to go out.
Next word is al hadaiqil
ammati. Al hadaiqil ammati. Hadiqatun
singular word is hadaiq. Al ammati
means public. So public garden.
Linnus hadis sabahiyya.
Linnus hadis sabahiyya means
morning walk. Masha
yamshi. Masha yamshi means to walk. Masha yamshi means to walk.
Next word is fil amakini maftuha.
Makan. Okay. Amkina.
That means place. Fil amakini
maftuha means open place. Al maftuha open. Al amakin means place.
Next word. Yuqawwi. Qawwa yuqawwi.
Qawwa
yuqawwi. And its meaning is to strengthen.
To strengthen. Next word is al-badan.
Badan means body.
And next word is safa yusafi.
Safa yusafi.
It should be written like this. Safa without nokta.
Safa yusafi means to sharpen.
To sharpen.
Az-zehn. Az-zehn means mind.
Az-zehn means mind. Next word is
fis sabahi baqir.
Fil hawa'i qalb.
Hawa. Hawa means air. Hawa means air. And attaq. Attaq means fresh.
Fresh air.
Dawa'u medicine.
Dawa'u means medicine.
Yahsunu. To be good. Hasuna yahsunu. To be good or to be beautiful.
Next word is la'iba yal'abu.
La'iba yal'abu, its meaning is to
play.
At'aba yut'ibu. Next word is at'aba yut'ibu, its meaning is to tire or to make tired.
At'aba yut'ibu. Okay. At'aba yut'ibu, its meaning is to tire, to exhaust. Next word is yu'assiru. Assara yu'assiru. Assara
yu'assiru means to affect.
Affection.
Next word is adab. Adab means performance.
Adab means performance. Next word is wasala yasiru.
Wasala yasiru means to reach.
Wasala yasiru means to reach. Then next word is salatun. Already the word is used. Ka'atun. Ka'atun means hall. Same meaning has this word. Salatun means hall.
Salatun in the hand.
Examination hall.
Badun
staff.
At-tafir. Its meaning is late.
A'asab. A'asab. One word I think you have studied in science. Now say.
Next word is
kurrasa. Kurrasa took singular, its plural is kurrasa.
Notebooks,
nota,
notes. Hadaf.
Hadaf means purpose. Hadaf means
purpose. Abil rish.
Rish means cheating. Man rasha falaysa minna. The Prophet said, Man rasha falaysa minna. Who cheats, he is not among us.
yusmahu samaha yasmahu means to permit. Samaha yasmahu means to permit. Hawala yuhawalu means to try. Hawala yuhawalu its meaning is to try. Amsaka yumsiku its meaning is to catch. Pakadma. Okay? Muratib invigilator. Muratib means invigilator. Yafrizu. Faraza yafrizu. Faraza yafrizu means to impose or to charge. Uqubatu uquba. Uqubatu singular. Uqubatu singular. Plural is uquba. Its meaning is penalty. And next word, awala yuhawilu. Awala yuhawilu. It's yes. Next word is mujtahidina, hard working. Mujtahidina, hard working. And next word is tivarasana. Tivarasana, whole year. Umana, I mean singular, its plural is umana, sincere, honest. Next word is vaada, yaidu means to promise. Vaada, yaidu means to promise. Al-intisal, to apply, to comply, to obey. Nasihatu, already we have been discussed. Shakara means to thank. And next word is qadima. Nasihil qadima. Precious, precious suggestion. Next word is mutawajjihan, turning, okay, turning. So all the words, new words already I have told. Now listen the translation. Listen the translation. Yes, as in last page the word was uhibbu an uqaddima lakum ba'd an-nasa'ih wal-mashura. I would like to give you some advice and suggestion, okay. Hatta yumkina lakum an ta'khudhu idaran kafiyan. So that you can prepare enough and suitable, or you can take enough and suitable preparation, or you can do enough and suitable preparation before time. Understood? Next word is yansabu antadrusu kulla maddatin min al-mawadi muqarrarati jadidan. When I was telling words meaning, I told the meaning of lazima yansabu means to be necessary, but here you should not translate to be necessary. How you can translate? You must. Okay, you must. Yansabu antadrusu kulla maddatin min al-mawadi muqarrarati jadidan. You must study all the subjects carefully, all the syllabus subjects carefully. Okay? Wa anturajiu jami'a durus wa 'iyadin wa tamarin min 'iyadin. And you must revise all the chapters and exercises carefully. And you must revise all the chapters and exercises carefully. Got it? Next sentence. Kama yajibu an taqumu min nawmikum mubakkirina li muraja'ati durus wa hifzil mawad. As well as yajibu an taqumu, yajibu yajibu an taqumu min nawmikum. Again, when I was feeling the words meaning, I told the meaning of whatever you have to be necessary. But here also you should not translate to be necessary. So how you can translate? As here you have done, you must. As well as you must wake up early morning. You must wake up early morning to revise the chapters and to memorize the materials. To revise the chapters and to analyze the materials, you must wake up early morning. Next word. وَيَلْزَمُ أَنْ تَخْرُجُوا إِلَى الْحَدَائِقِ الْعَامَّةِ مِنْ نُزَهَةِ الشَّبَاحِيَّةِ. And you must go out to morning walk. You must go out to the, or you must go to the public garden. For what purpose? For morning walk. And if you are not able, or you are not getting public garden, what you should do? That next point. How come show? Will amakin mafkuha? Or you must walk. You must walk in open place. You must walk in open place. Why? For what reason? For what purpose you will go for early and morning walk or to walk in open place? Because the anna means because that yuqawwil badana wa yusaffi dhihna. Because that strengthens the body. That strengthens the body. Wa yusaffi dhihna, and sharpen the mind. And sharpen the mind. Okay? So word speed already I have told of complete chapters. Translation I did in here. Inshallah, remaining sentences I discuss in next class. Understood? And if you are confused about any word, any phrase or any sentence till now, you can ask me any time. Got it? So for today, these months, remaining points I'll discuss in next video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.